Statewide today brought a new single day record, more than 3,600 additional COVID-19 cases. Tennessee is now approaching 250,000 cases so far. Our state added 65 more deaths. More than 3,000 Tennesseans have died to date.